Hello, today's video topic is, pick is, 15 easy ways to lose weight naturally. 1. Eat whole, single ingredient foods. One of the best things you can do to become healthier is to base your diet on whole, single ingredient foods. By doing this, you eliminate the vast majority of added sugar, added fat and processed food. Most whole foods are naturally very filling, making it a lot easier to keep within healthy calorie limits. Furthermore, eating whole foods also provide your body with the many essential nutrients that it needs to function properly. Weight loss often follows as a natural side effect of eating whole foods. 2. Avoid processed foods. Processed foods are usually high in added sugars, added fats and calories. What's more, processed foods are engineered to make you eat as much as possible. They are much more likely to cause addictive-like eating than unprocessed foods. 3. Limit your intake of added sugar. Eating a lot of added sugar is linked with some of the world's leading diseases, including heart disease, type 2 diabetes and cancer. On average, Americans eat about 15 teaspoons of added sugar each day. This amount is usually hidden in various processed foods, so you may be consuming a lot of sugar without even realizing it. Since sugar goes by many names in ingredient lists, it can be very difficult to figure out how much sugar a product actually contains. Minimizing your intake of added sugar is a great way to improve your diet. 4. Drink water. There is actually truth to the claim that drinking water can help with weight loss. Drinking 0.5 liters, 17 ounces, of water may increase the calories you burn by 24 to 30% for an hour afterward. Drinking water before meals may also lead to reduced calorie intake, especially for middle-aged and older people. Water is particularly good for weight loss when it replaces other beverages that are high in calories and sugar. 5. Drink, unsweetened, coffee. Fortunately, people are realizing that coffee is a healthy beverage that is loaded with antioxidants and other beneficial compounds. Coffee drinking may support weight loss by increasing energy levels and the amount of calories you burn. Caffeinated coffee may boost your metabolism by 3 to 11% and reduce your risk of developing type 2 diabetes by a whopping 23 to 50%. Furthermore, black coffee is very weight loss friendly, since it can make you feel full but contains almost no calories. 6. Avoid liquid calories. Liquid calories come from beverages like sugary soft drinks, fruit juices, chocolate milk and energy drinks. These drinks are bad for health in several ways, including an increased risk of obesity. One study showed a drastic 60% increase in the risk of obesity among children, for each daily serving of a sugar-sweetened beverage. It's also important to note that your brain does not register liquid calories the same way it does solid calories, so you end up adding these calories on top of everything else that you eat. 7. Limit your intake of refined carbs. Refined carbs are carbs that have had most of their beneficial nutrients and fiber removed. The refining process leaves nothing but easily digested carbs, which can increase the risk of overeating and disease. The main dietary sources of refined carbs are white flour, white bread, white rice, sodas, pastries, snacks, sweets, pasta, breakfast cereals and added sugar. 8. Fast intermittently. Intermittent fasting is an eating pattern that cycles between periods of fasting and eating. There are a few different ways to do intermittent fasting, including the 5-2 diet, the 16-8 method and the eat-stop-eat method. Generally, these methods make you eat fewer calories overall, without having to consciously restrict calories during the eating periods. This should lead to weight loss, as well as numerous other health benefits. 9. Drink, unsweetened, green tea. Green tea is a natural beverage that is loaded with antioxidants. Drinking green tea is linked with many benefits, such as increased fat burning and weight loss. Green tea may increase energy expenditure by 4% and increase selective fat burning by up to 17%, especially harmful belly fat. Matcha green tea is a variety of powdered green tea that may have even more powerful health benefits than regular green tea. 10. Eat more fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables are extremely healthy, weight loss friendly foods. In addition to being high in water, nutrients and fiber, they usually have very low energy density. This makes it possible to eat large servings without consuming too many calories. Numerous studies have shown that people who eat more fruits and vegetables tend to weigh less. 11. Count calories once in a while. Being aware of what you're eating is very helpful when trying to lose weight. There are several effective ways to do this, including counting calories, keeping a food diary, or taking pictures of what you eat. Using an app or another electronic tool may be even more beneficial than writing in a food diary. 12. Combat your food addiction. Food addiction involves overpowering cravings and changes in your brain chemistry that make it harder to resist eating certain foods. This is a major cause of overeating for many people, and affects a significant percentage of the population. In fact, a recent 2014 study found that almost 20% of people fulfilled the criteria for food addiction. Some foods are much more likely to cause symptoms of addiction than others. This includes highly processed junk foods that are high in sugar, fat, or both. The best way to beat food addiction is to seek help. 13. Add resistance exercises. Loss of muscle mass is a common side effect of dieting. If you lose a lot of muscle, your body will start burning fewer calories than before. By lifting weights regularly, you'll be able to prevent this loss in muscle mass. As an added benefit, you'll also look and feel much better. 14. Practice mindful eating. Mindful eating is a method used to increase awareness while eating. It helps you make conscious food choices and develop awareness of your hunger and satiety cues. It then helps you eat healthy in response to those cues. Mindful eating has been shown to have significant effects on weight, eating behavior, and stress in obese individuals. It is especially helpful against binge eating and emotional eating. By making conscious food choices, increasing your awareness, and listening to your body, weight loss should follow naturally and easily. 15. Focus on changing your lifestyle. Dieting is one of those things that almost always fails in the long term. In fact, people who diet tend to gain more weight over time. Instead of focusing only on losing weight, make it a primary goal to nourish your body with healthy food and nutrients. Eat to become a healthier, happier, fitter person, not just to lose weight. For more health tips, please subscribe our channel and share this video. And if you like it, please hit the like button. Thank you.